anointing. I need you to talk to your neighbor and say, neighbor, you've got to guard your anointing. Yes, yes, you've got to guard certain things that God has availed to you. In fact, you have to come to a place, my friends, that you partner with God in the safeguarding of those things that pertaineth to you, that the devil has identified, that will glorify God. In fact, I stopped by to tell somebody this morning that God has a blessing that will glorify him, but it will edify you in the process. And what the devil will do, my friends, is the devil will do everything to block you from being used by God. He will do everything in his power to stop God, and he can't do it, but he'll do everything to block you from receiving.